What could that have done?
Have I got anything?
Ah, a forge. The one place metal and bread are welcome in equal measure.
In the days of old, the sorcerers of Riverlong cured the sick and healed the wounded through a great power called Source. But a terrible darkness invaded the land, and Source was forever tainted. The sorcerers who once healed now only destroy, and madness has overtaken them. A few brave Source hunters are all that stand between Riverlong and the dark power that threatens to destroy it. Wherever Source appears, hunters follow.
Rise and shine, Master Source Hunters. The captain wants you up on deck. Hear them gulls? Means we're close to shore. I don't envy you going there, Master Source Hunters. City's full of undead, hungry enough for blood. But you're supposed to investigate that murder, ain't you? They say it's Source that did the counselor in. Source in a city like Cyseal, nowhere safe anymore. Here they are, Captain Sir.
God's blessings on you, Hunters. You'll be happy to hear we've reached Cyseal. But there's trouble offshore, so we'll have to sail in carefully. Here, have a look. Those are orc ships, and they're blocking our passage. We'll get you as close to the city as we can, and to drop you off on the beach. Be wary now. Orcs are on the attack. Undead have closed every route out, and there's a sorcerer on the loose. If we're to get justice for the Counselor, you'll have to keep your wits about you. May the luck of the gods be with you both, Source Hunters.